Alright, guys. So, I got this game, well, brought it long ago. Now I have a time. It's called Touhou Yuuna Nights. So, Touhou game. Touhou is this, it used to be like a really hard Japan shooter of games, but lately people are making like fan-based games of popular franchises like Metroidvania, Castlevania, all that stuff. So this is like a Metroidvania type of game. So let's see how it goes. It's my first time playing the game. So let's go. Okay. Three datas. Choose the one on top. Now my world begins. Are you ready? Sakiya? Sakiya? Oh, well, look pretty cool though. Like the art style, 2D pixel. Where am I? Yeah, Sakiya! Can you hear me, Sakiya? This is my space. This is Yiri. Okay, you be able to hear that voice. What do you mean by space? This is my magic space, and made based on Jinso Koyo. It's exactly the same as a real thing. But even the word is the same. Patch thing have to go that far. This is Jinso Koyo? Man, that's some hard stuff to say. I'm not gonna dub no more. Screw that. I give up! Haha, Sony 340. Cool. Oh wow. Awesome. Okay. Back dash. Nope. How to play. Okay. Oh, it's simple. How to play tool. Okay, yeah, I got it. I can pick up my knives off and gain mana. Each time I swing, I use mana. It's a green box over here, please try it. She's right behind you, talking to you. What? Some funny stuff. Thank you.
a puzzle. You know, I bet you. Ooh, secrets, no mana. Yeah, it's like Castlevania, anyway. Oh, snap! Oh! I can't go there, it's my barrier. Oh, I did not know that. Oh! Oh! So cool. Hello. Sweet! I knew it was her. I don't know her name, but yeah, I know. Alright, I'm good! You can stop time whenever you want! Awesome! Time max! Cool. Okay, awesome. That's awesome. So that does he get a bunch of mana. Ah! But you hit. Done. Understood. It's cool down too. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Understand. Simple, simple, simple. I can't. Oh well, I'm actually digging this game actually. Ah. It doesn't work if I use the purple one. Level 4.
Okay, got it.
None is it?
I'm low HP.
Teleportation. No secrets. That's for good. Teleportation, eh? Wakada. Wakada. Simple enough. Oh, come on. What? Oh, almost. Yeah, I got coin. Did you do it yet? No. Yeah. Okay, that's enough. That's pretty cool. Please, what does glue do? Up on this. Up on this. Oh, I missed. Oh, yeah. Shortcuts. Got this. Oh, what the freak? Judges, secrets. No secrets? No secrets? Nope, can't jump on my... I can't jump on my knives! Oh! I'm dead! Oh man, I had to start far. So I get... Clock. That's so cool. I can cheat. Oh snap. What? What? Oh man. Ah. That was bullshit. Oh, yes. What? Yeah, boy. I want that. I can't slide unless I'm on the move to slide. Little imps. I'm gonna go save. I can't jump down the platform. Oh no. Do the saving. So I'm gonna do this over again. I'm gonna get stuck there. You know that sound like Iga Uga. Gotta abuse that power. Gotta abuse, become Sakiya. Sakiwa, Sakiya. Okay, Charles. Let's go explore. I can't explore now because I need a slide. I have a slide move. 25? Yes. How did I know that? Max MP. Duma Chakavania. I was thinking that those would be like candles that you could hit and get your hearts and stuff. God damn it. Yes! Sold! Stupid no more. Level up. Scab away, get that. Go ahead, double jump. Double jump though. Come on, Sakura, just crawl on in there. You will make it. Okay, what's the point of having that area? What, shortcut? No secrets? No secrets. No secrets. Oh no! Poopy. Get item! I could slide with a knife, slide knife. Slide knife. Slide knife. Just slide now. Make my life easier. Time to speedrun. Oh, you don't know. I'm stuck. Damn water fountain. No. Oops. How you looking? Thanks. Oh, come on, I can't make it up there. Oh no. Batman. Time to speedrun. No! You bitch! Go back to the shop. Might as well. See what she got. Destroy! Destroy! Oh, that's a cool animation. Blah, 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 blah. Destroy! Too bad it doesn't pierce. Alright. What are you doing? I wasn't paying attention. Oh well. minute recovery, time of recovery, defense, attack. Oh, I saw all of these. Glaze effect. Where that was it? Mana recovery. Damn, these things cost a lot. Holy moly! I can't use, I can't sell. Well, it's probably because... Okay, I got it. Okay, those is just like... When I get them, I get those items. Those like potions. Is that potions? I could be wrong. I can't go around skipping monsters, I killed them. Seriously, man, that sound effect sound like Iga Uga. I'll be shocked if I couldn't make that. So anyways, got me a card! Get auto aim! Oh my gosh, there's dirt. Oh my gosh, how you put a switch? Okay. Oh, cool, okay. Is that one time use? Please do not be one time use. Oh my gosh, Ashy is a one time use. Wow. Yeah, I just wasted. God damn it. That is good! It costs like 30 MP! Oh come on, I can't jump up there? Jesus. Complete platform. Got this. Oh, no, I can't make it. Son of a bitch. Like this. Get me a red key. I can find open red doors. Pretty simple. Okay, the door is open. Aha! Freaking. Poopy, oh my god, that's kind of poopy, man. That's like a one-type deal only. Oh snap! Ah! I think it's cool, man. Cause a lot of metal. Destroy! Mana. Aha! Another one. Perfect! Her. Mailing! Sprite was pretty good though, I had to say. I find you now. Hadouken! Oh no, my god! Oh, she's a Kuma now! You blocked too much, girl. Be like Sakiya. Oh! Rock. Oh, you should dodge that. Hadouken! Oh, I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead by Akuma. The Lady Akuma. Alright, I gotta find some strats for her. Just conserve my time. slow the timer though. Should get higher. Stab her in it. Oh, take that. Haruken! Oh my god, no, no way in hell you gonna do fucking Hadouken on me. So is that freaking Shin Hadouken? Michael Bay. Pretty cool official version. Official version? Even they're amazed. That's pretty cool. Oh, I actually like this game. This game is actually pretty cool. To be continued. That's awesome. Well, I guess that's it. Yeah, right now it's just early access, but like it's on sale for like $9, I believe. I don't know how long this gonna be sale is, but yeah, I see you guys on Steam. You guys wanna look for like a 2D Metroidvania and you're a big fan of Toho, try this game out. Anyways, I think that's it. I might do more series for Toho. I'm not sure I'm gonna pick the shooting games though. Those are really hard to find, but who knows? Anyways, click like and subscribe to this. See you guys next time.